This is the UniFi Cloud Gateway Max, the cutest little fully-fledged UniFi gateway I have ever seen. Yes, that's right, it runs the entire Ubiquiti application suite, and is exactly what I have been hoping and praying for small offices and home offices for years. Let's get it unboxed. Pull tab on the bottom here. It's a different sound than most other unboxings, and this is the first one I'm doing, so I am going to be as surprised as you by whatever we see inside. Flipping open the top of the box, you've got your getting started QR code there as always, and then we've got a little bit different unboxing experience here than we normally would. This is it. It's teeny. It's tiny. Let's pull it out of here. That's it. Fits in the palm of my hand. The whole box here has full UniFi application suite, 30 plus UniFi devices and 300 clients, 1.5 gigabit routing with IDS and IPS enabled, multi-WAN load balancing, and a 512 gig NVMe SSD storage built in for MVR status. Let's take a look. MVR storage. Get rid of that. On the front of the screen, you've got your standard, usual 0.96 inch LCM status display. On the side here, you've got your SSD drawer that's gonna pop out. We'll take a look at that in a moment. Oh, it's UPS. Sorry about that, had to go catch the UPS delivery guy for a future video. On the back here, you have five 2.5 gig Ethernet ports with one here for your WAN port going out to your internet and the other four going out to the rest of the network. You have also a USB-C port over here, and that's where your power is going to come from, and of course a reset button as well. Over on this side, you have nothing, but do take note on the bottom here, you have air vents. I don't know if that means there's a fan, but we're gonna turn it on and we're gonna find out. Before we do that, let's see what else is in the box, shall we? You've got the rest of this tray has your Ubiquiti USB-C plug, although I imagine you could probably use other, as long as they're powerful enough, USB-C plugs, and a nice short, maybe 1 foot? Not quite 1 foot. Nice short Ethernet cable there, and your security key, which is what I'm guessing you use also to pop out the SSD drive. We'll try that in a second, and little teeny tiny feet. I'll actually take those out. I don't usually open these little bags on these unboxing videos, but I've never seen these before, and they're adorable, so I'm going to show them to you. See if we can get that to focus. Look how tiny that is. It's like a Lego block. It's so cute. Back to the tech. Elsewhere in the box is, oh, there's an extra cable for this. This doesn't plug directly into the wall. It requires ye old classic Mickey Mouse cable. So there's Mickey Mouse. Take the wrapping off here. You plug it in. We'll do that in a moment. Let's see if there's anything else in the box here. Your reading material. And looks like that's it. So get rid of that and plug this in and see what it'll do for us. So this USB brick is input 100 to 240, output 5 volts, 5 amps, 25 watts. So as long as you have a USB brick that'll do that, you could theoretically power this with anything that's USB-C, including, if you wanted to, an Anker battery pack. All right, Cloud Gateway Max, let's hit setup. And it's connecting. Still says ready to set up over here. Still using 4 watts. Cloud Gateway Max is what I'll call it. Why not? Put it in enable in analytics and improvements. Sure, why not? Testing internet speeds, getting 700-800 meg down, 900 meg, which is my internet speed is gigabit fiber, so that's about right. Shows that it's setting up here on the screen. Now the one downside that this does not have that would have made it probably perfect is it's missing an access point. It's not like the UniFi Express with an access point built in, unfortunately. All right, speed test results, 900 down, 900 up, and now we're setting up UniFi OS. In the meantime, let's see about popping out the, oh no, I threw the security key away with the box. Come back! Got it. Okay, setup complete, and go to dashboard. Ah, updating firmware. Rude. But straight away, out of the gate, you can see here, hopefully, clients, activity. I'm going to slide in the what is normally the security key here, slot it into the little hole below the door, and give a push, and that just pops that out. And there is your SSD. This is the 512 gig version. I wasn't sure which version they gave me, because you can get it in 1 terabyte and 2 terabyte. And it looks like it's got a star screw up on top there. If you wanted to take it out, you probably could. This is a very nice design. I am really impressed with this. This is a nice piece of machinery. I'm gonna pop that back in there. Goes in just like that, and then click, double click, I guess. Click. And shows the little Ubiquiti logo there on the front. Not bad for a teeny tiny little platform like this. The Cloud Gateway Max costs just $279 for the 512 gig version and is available today. The 1 terabyte version is $349, and the 2 terabyte version is $479 and will be available on August 2nd. For full reviews of this and more, be sure to subscribe.